Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, we are students from Sekolah Rendah Orang Kaya Setia Bakti Kilanas. We are going to talk about sound energy for Science Quiz competition this year. Before we explain more on sound energy, let us briefly introduce our name. I'm Shahira.
I'm Natasha.
I'm Afiza. And our camera woman, also our computer operator, is Aisha.
So what do you know about sound energy? What is it? Sound is a form of energy and it is caused by vibration.
Loud sound has more energy than a soft sound.
Loudness of sound depends on the distance and energy used.
Sound is measured in decibel meters.
So, how does sound travel?
Sound travels through sound waves. So remember, sound can pass or travel through solid, liquid, and gas.
Examples of solid?
Wooden door.
Examples of liquid?
Water.
Gas?
Air.
Well done, girls. Now, how sounds are made? Let us take examples on musical instruments.
Tambourine, hadra, or drum is by hitting the skin. Maracas is by shaking the beat. And guitar is by strumming. Other than from those musical instruments, and also on vehicles like cars, trucks, and buses that we mentioned earlier, sound also comes from animals like cats and
rats. Also from things around us.
One way that sound can be different is their loudness. Thunder, for example, produce a loud sound.
Jumbo jet is another example of loud sound.
The sound of a bee buzzing is an example of soft sound.
Some experiment that we did.
The first experiment was sound. Shahira knocked down the hammer on the end of the wooden table, while me, Afiza, and Aisha tried to listen if we were able to hear the knocking sound.
As Shahira knocked the hammer on the table, Natasha, me, and Aisha could hear different level of sound on the table. Aisha could hear knocking sound better, while Natasha can only hear a little. Why do you think this happened?
Because Natasha is further away from the source of sound.
Correct. How do you think sound made by Shahira travels to Natasha, me, and Aisha?
Sound travels through solid.
Good job.
Let us see the second experiment. Can Natasha hear any sound when I hit two spoons together in the water?
Yes, of course. Sound can travel through liquid as well.
Correct.
Next video is the last experiment. Softest sound when the telephone is ringing?
Me!
Right. How did sound made by ringing travel to Shahira, Afiza, and Aisha?
Sound traveled through air.
Well done. Which has more energy, a loud sound or a soft sound?
Loud sound.
Yes, right.
To wrap up our presentation today, we have quizzes for you.
Thank you for watching. Bye.